So where do you start when you check math homework? Hi, I'm Jimmy, and we're here to talk about how to check math homework. It's very tempting to look in the back of the book whenever you get stuck on something, but the unfortunate aspect of that is they only give you the answer. They don't tell you how to get there. So here are some tips to help you check your own math homework. Now, first step that you want to really want to clamp down on is make sure that you know your basic operations. We're talking about make sure that you know your addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division, because as you know, those operations are going to be very important throughout your math career. And so if you're solid on the math operations, then you can go on to the next step. The second step after you make sure that you know your operations is, you know, review the lesson before checking the homework, because that way when you review the lesson, you can be sure that you understand exactly what is being taught. Now, after you review the lessons, I strongly suggest that you go over some examples. The old cliche is practice makes perfect, and the more examples that you work, the more that you'll be able to understand the lessons that you're being asked to review as it relates to the homework itself. One of the more important ideas, though, is see if you can follow your child or your student's train of thought. Because if you see what they're able to do and what they were thinking through each particular step, then you might be able to explain to them exactly what step they might have missed or what kind of mistakes that they made so that they know to not repeat the mistakes in future problems. And last but not least, make sure your answer makes sense. Because if it makes sense to you, then it's easier for you to explain it to your child or your student. And if you don't understand it, then chances are likely that they won't understand it. So I hope this gives you an idea as to how to check math homework. And I'm Jimmy, and math is power.